Excitement is brewing as St. Lucia gets ready to host the St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival 2023. The grand opening is scheduled for Friday, May 5th at the Mindofili Park from 8 p.m., featuring the likes of Kesda Band, Shensia, and DYP. Chief Executive Officer for the St. Lucia Tourism Authority, Lorraine Charles St. Jules, insists that all is in place for a momentous opening and encourages everyone to secure their spots for the event.
We are really excited that the opening of jazz happens this Friday. So we appeal to all St. Lucians. Tickets are available, and we'd like to just give you an update about what's happening on Friday. Our artists are scheduled to arrive tomorrow, so we are really excited. We have the headliner, Shensia, and we also have Kesda Band scheduled to come in tomorrow. And our local lineup, DYP and Friends, everyone is ready and getting prepared. Please note that, again, tickets are available from various outlets. Basically, they sell all over St. Lucia, as well as Event St. Lucia Home Box Office. And we have some tickets here at the office as well. We welcome everyone to come to, as we open the return of St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival, we are really excited.
The CEO highlighted several new mechanisms for this year's festival, which addresses various inefficiencies or delays that patrons would have experienced in previous installments.
There's a robust traffic plan in place by the police, and you will be hearing about this shortly. Two, those of you who are coming through from far and wide, there's a series of security measures in place for you as patrons of the opening of the jazz night. And three, there will be concessionaires there available. So you're all covered. The festival is ready. We're excited at the opening of jazz this Friday. It's going to be a great event. Please turn out, come and join us as we welcome the return of the St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival.
The St. Lucia Tourism Authority has also noted an increase in visitor arrivals in time for the highly anticipated festival.
We have reports from all of our airlines that so far there's a lot of bookings. The planes are coming full, as well as from the Caribbean, from the French West Indies. The ferries are full. We've heard from the UK and the US markets. So we're really excited. Locally on hand, many of the hoteliers have mentioned to us, especially those in the north, that they're reporting high occupancy figures during that time. So a lot of excitement is coming in. We are excited. Jazz is coming back. We hope to see everyone beginning this Friday.
Tickets for the opening of the St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival 2023 cost $30 and are available island-wide. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.